Hi, and welcome to another week of Moments with Mike and Lois.
Hi.
So we had some great fun over the weekend.
Yes, we finished up the series.
Continuing to illustrate the fruits of the Spirit, the characteristics that we want to leave as a legacy for the next generation, because we don't want to just resource the next generation in terms of money, but actually we want to resource them with characteristics to be able to handle and manage not only money, but life. You know, often money is not handled properly because the characteristics are not there to manage life.
That's right.
So we went straight into faithfulness.
Right.
Illustrated by the prune.
Of course.
And the prune is such a bad name that the Californian Prune Board, or whatever they're called, I mean, I couldn't even believe there was such a thing, actually pressured the authorities in the States to actually get their name changed to what it should really be, which is a dried plum. So suddenly sales of prunes go through the roof because prunes are really good for you.
Apparently.
We went through some of those kind of benefits, but then I got onto the real benefit, which is that obviously prunes are a natural laxative and guaranteed to get anything moving in the morning.
Oh yeah.
And so we looked at the prune being your faithful friend, always reliable, always trustworthy, always loyal, always there in your moment of need.
Yeah, because you know what prune's going to do, don't you?
Yeah, exactly.
You know that if you have a prune, you know the results of a prune.
A prune's going to work soon.
We all know that. But, I mean, we were lightning with the characteristics of faithfulness to a character who is reliable, somebody who is faithful, somebody who is steadfast, who is solid, somebody who is always there in time of need.
Yeah.
Which is a characteristic that we should all have.
Yeah.
We all want that in other people.
Right.
But I wonder whether or not we're actually developing that character inside of us. Because faithfulness hinges, doesn't it, on where we place value.
Yeah, what we value is important.
Yeah.
One of the things I said on Sunday was that that's great as long as what is important stays important.
Yeah.
Because everything is vying for our attention. Mm. Everything is trying to get VIP status in our lives. And so what happens is that the goals of our faithfulness begin to change.
Yeah.
And therefore what was important is no longer important.
That's right. Yeah.
So we have to make sure that, and the one thing I kind of brought out, which we'll talk a little bit more about tomorrow, is being a faithful friend.
Yeah.
Because I think if you can be a faithful friend, then you know, you can be faithful in many areas of life. If you learn how to be loyal and faithful and trustworthy, reliable, and you maintain that as something that is not only valuable, but vitally important in life.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we said, let's be a prune. Let's develop the prunes in our life.
This world needs more prunes.
Yeah, so that we will stay and not stray.
Right.
Let's talk about that a little bit more tomorrow. But whatever you're doing today, develop the prune in you.
Yes.
And it guarantees to get things moving. See you tomorrow.
Bye.